Welcome back to Mitch's Rock Pile. And today, yes, clap. Today we're going to be talking to some wonderful guests today. Today we have Elvis Costello, noted for some wonderful pieces of art.
Hi Mike, how you doing?
Wonderful, thank you. And over here, we have Richie Valens, back from his fatal engagement of a plane crash, along with Mr. Buddy Holly, who is off camera right now. And somewhere around the studio, we have that cool cat of music, that groovy person, Paul Schaefer.
Go on, Paul.
Paul Schaefer, yes. And soon he will. Yes, you're Paul Schaefer. Yes, you are. And well, let's start off with Elvis Costello here.
Hi.
What have you been doing lately, Mr. Costello? If you don't mind me calling you that, Mr. Costello.
Well, I wrote some songs with Paul McCartney, and
Do tell. Is he, like they always say, so freaky?
Not really.
No. Not really?
He was kind of a bossy son of a bitch, if you ask me.
Bossy son of a bitch. You know, I heard that was the same thing that Maria Shriver said about Arnold Schwarzenegger in bed. Is that true?
I wouldn't know.
You wouldn't know. Well, thank you, Mr. Costello. Richie Valens! Richie, my friend. Ba la 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 bamba. If I do say so myself. And what have you been doing with yourself?
Haunting people.
Isn't that just... Oh, bravo. We have to clap that one out. You know, it's...
Boo, boo, boo.
Boo, boo, boo. He's such a wonderful human being. I mean, ghost, wouldn't you say?
He can boo in 3 or 4 chords at the same time.
Boo, 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 bam, ba. Yes. Well, it's such a wonderful show that we have for you today. Each one of these individuals will be performing for us today.
I left my band back at the airport.
You did? We can supply one for you.
No thanks.
No thanks? Everybody must have a thing on Mitch's Rock Pile, but we'll talk about that later. And now we will go for this short intermission. Buddy Holly, ladies and gentlemen. Back from that fatal plane crash along with Richie Valens. Such a great thing, isn't it? Let's all dance! Look at Mr. Costello. He's just jamming out on this. He looks so much like Buddy Holly, doesn't he? Except for the nose.
That'll be the day when you say goodbye. Yes, that'll be the day when you make me cry.
Don't taunt a haunted person.
You know it's a lie, because that'll be the day when I die. When Cupid shot his dart, he shot it at your heart. So if we ever part,
now if only we could get Roy Orbison on this show.
You say that hold me and you deliver me boldly. That someday, well, I'll be through. Well, I'll be the day when you say goodbye. Yes, that'll be the day when you make me cry.
and gentlemen, that was Mr. Buddy Holly. Can we just get a round of applause for that man? Woo! Yes, yes. It was a wonderful rendition. And Mr. Buddy Holly, have you been doing the same things that Richie Valen has been doing? Haunting people.
They've been haunting the same aircraft, you know.
Haunting the same aircraft. No, but that aircraft no longer exists.
I could not say that. I couldn't.
Oh, really?
Uh-uh.
What?
I thought he was.
What have you been doing?
Yes, I wasn't haunting anybody. I wasn't haunting. Uh-uh.
Texas. I know. You're just making fun of Mr. Costello's accent.
Imposter.
What was that?
You're one to toss Mr. Schaefer.
You reckon you never made, mate.
You groovy son of a bitch.
That is.
You all think I'm imitating his accent, don't y'all?
I think so.
Y'all really think that?
Yes, I do. I do. I really do. Okay. And it is a nice attempt, if I do say so myself. Let's give him a round of applause for that attempt.
Does the cameraman down yonder know this? Does the cameraman down yonder know this?
Do you know this, Mr. Cameraman? Do you?
I think you're all crazy.
Mr. Paul Schaefer!
Oh, that's Paul Schaefer.
Wait, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Paul Schaefer, he is quite shy. Such a groovy cat. He knows how to liven up any party, if you know what I'm talking about.
Oh,
and, well, we're about to go into a commercial intermission, and we'll be right back after more of this.
Hey, do we got any Richie Valens?
Back to Mitch's Rock Ball, and I'm afraid we've run out of time, and Richie Valens has run out on us. So, we're here to say good night, peace, my brothers, and thank you for showing up. Elvis, come back next week. Thank you.
Hi, gang. How you doing? Harry here. This is Transcendent Air, your favorite daily talk show. What's up, campers? Anyway, today we're going to have some fun with a televangelist. We're not going to tell you his name because, after all, who wants to tell?
Oh, she's camera shy. She's camera shy. Look, they're all camera shy.